Sanika Kulkarni with my brother Shantanu Kulkarni, and you are watching Artistic Majors. So today we are going to learn how to use crayons in different styles. So let's start! So welcome to Artistic Majors, and today first I want to wish you a very happy Diwali. So I'm going to show you now how to draw basic drawing. Now first I did 6 parts of this paper, and now I'm going to just draw some shapes like triangle. So cool. Square. Okay. So these are the basic shapes. And if you want to start taking classes or something, you can start with this. And now I'm going to show you 3 different types of coloring.
Yes. Okay.
This first is really basic. I think you know this. It's shading. Shading of 2 or more than 2 colors. So first to the borders, then feel inside the dead borders. Make sure you don't leave white spaces. You can turn the paper so you can color easily. Okay, so start from last color and start shading.
It's nice to take first dark color or dark shade and then complete and shade it with light.
Okay, so second style is like this, or you can do it. Just like this, it's like jiggling, and if you are in any competition and you want to complete your drawing in time, you can use this method.
Okay, and now the last method
is you can take 4-5 shades, 4-5 colors,
and just one round
just don't keep two circles of same color besides each other and just complete the drawing. It looks beautiful when it is complete. Okay, so now you have learned three types of like shading, jiggling and this.
Now I'm going to draw simple drawing of fishes and I'm going to represent it amazingly with the help of crayons. So watch closely.
Borders are the main part of the drawing and it looks professional because of borders. Okay, so I think you notice I'm using HB pencil. This is our first fish. And fish looks like this and yeah, it's really cute. So let's draw next fish. It will be and we will give lips, then let's complete this and it's nice, right? Okay, now let's do something like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Again. Okay, so now for the background, first we will add some bubbles. Then watch this closely. Lots of sea plants. Can see plants, rocks, just overlap this. Okay, here is some empty space, so we can add a starfish with eyes and happy mouth. Okay, so then border it. So after bordering this, it will look like this, and it looks good. Yeah, I know. And now I will use this oil pastel crayons of Camden. So first, let's start with the fish. First take violet color and blue color, and we can do shading of like half blue, just do it like circles, but don't leave white space, and mix it with violet. Okay, just like this. You do the coloring. It's like circle, small circles, and it looks great with shading. Means, see this. It's perfectly merged with each other. And I will stop here.
I will show you how it looks when it completed. I already done it, and see this. I mean,
it looks beautiful, and just because of coloring, it gives a special effect. So please try it at home.
So thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Also, please visit and subscribe my brother's channel, Infinite. He also makes very great videos. Bye.